river has quite considerably broken its banks. First thing I see is that the fuel prices here, well, 1.31, it's roughly the same as it is in Austria, and a bit cheaper than it is in Hungary. Usually Slovakia used to be more expensive than both Poland and Hungary. Anyway, not anymore. If that petrol station is anything to go by, of course, it might get cheaper as you go in. Solar farm there. Absolutely enormous. I've never seen one that big before. Not in Italy or anywhere. Amazingly large. This is Hurbanovo. that.
Sharp left, 589 Nadrasna.
Ah, must it.
Turn right, 589 Nadrasna.
That was such a sharp right. I missed it. Yeah, 589. Call that Jasová.
Follow 589 Nadrasna for 15 kilometers.
Now I could have taken the motorway, but instead I chose this route. And I think this is much more enjoyable. Heading for.